way! Out of way!
Thank you.
about sooner or later.
Oh!
I can taste your feet.
just how I came to be elected to this most illustrious office. Or whether or not I have been elected at all. That I must answer.
I was driven out by my brothers. I tried to get them to understand that there was more to life than fighting, killing, but they wouldn't listen. Now I wander the wasteland, hoping to find some meaning to life before I die. I don't know. I've always called myself that. Maybe it was my name before I became this. Maybe I read it in a book a long time ago. Maybe you don't know where we come from. Super mutants, I mean. We aren't born this way. We are created in the cold, dark, metal place where my brothers bring their captives, endlessly trying to make more of us. It was something I could not do. I tried to get them to stop, but they wouldn't listen. They would have killed me if I had not run away. I'm glad you stopped by to see me.
Hold it right there, pal. You're giving me everything you own. Now. Hey, I didn't mean anything by it. Just trying to get by out here in the wastes, you know? It won't happen again, sir.
Came in here on your own. All better now. Thank you. You done? Good. Try to...
I can't wait to hear how the repellent's working. Wow! It repels them that much? I can't wait for your full report. Sure thing. Good hunting! Unless it's a... Good hunting! Oh, hey! Good hunting!
Again. Y'all interested in trading this time? I was good to hear. Now you hear?
Thank you. Thank you. Well now, if it isn't the little saint from the vault. We've been looking for you. Someone's put quite a price on your head. What? You think you can walk around the wasteland doing the things that you do and there isn't going to be someone who takes notice? Such a shame. I hear that you could have been something useful. Ah well, time to die. I love it when they go down fighting.
Come on.
I'm alive. I can't believe it. I'm alive. Here, I managed to hide this stuff before they tied me up. You take it. It's the best I can do to thank you. You're right. I'll try to make it on my own. If I'm careful, I should be okay.
you'd best have cancer, because from the looks of you, you're breaking rule number one right now. All right. Done?
It's locked for a reason. So what's it going to be? Enjoy.
What's up?
Oh, I can't wait.
Good hunting.
I'm not supposed to talk to strangers.
Tell you. Yeah, what is it? I sure am, Sonny. What have you got for me? Well, all right. Let me count out your caps. Well, back to work. Thank you.
yourself a nice visit, partner.
Keep it on the level, and everything will be...
Ah, fellow student on the path of the wasteland. Welcome to my humble caravan. Please relax, for we are in a place of safety. The type of safety that can only be ensured by an abundance of weaponry, both wicked and awesome, all of which can be yours for the right price. Easy. I've got a knack for this sort of thing, you know. Until we meet again, keep yourself alive out there.
Be fine.
Looking to trade? See, the world's a dangerous and unbalanced place. So I realized the only way to bring peace was to make sure that everyone could be dangerous. So, with a little bit of help from the mayor of Canterbury Commons, I set up this caravan. I can't give the weapons away for free, but I come close. It's my pleasure to offer hot death in a variety of exciting flavors. Take your pick. Pleasure doing business with you. Keep your skills sharp and your eyes peeled, all right?